Hi, my name is Shelby here with JTech, and I'm going to show you how we measure the backlash on the rear differential using this down indicator. First, we're going to mount the indicator to this housing right here. We're going to make sure it's in that home position so the magnet will work. And we're going to zero out your indicator, which we already have it zeroed out. And then we're going to move this back and forth, measuring in thousands. And on this one, we have 3,000ths in our backlash. That's Shelby here with JTech.
Wow!